The Great Sphinx of Giza is a fantastic antiquity positioned in front of the pyramids of the Giza Plateau. Carved out of limestone bedrock, the Sphinx is an architectural wonder comprised of megaliths, large stones used to construct monuments and structures without the use of mortar or cement. Twenty feet wide and 260 feet long, it is one of the largest stone sculptures in the world. The Sphinx is a mythical depiction of power with a lion's body, signifying physical prowess and strength paired with human head, man's sensibilities. It's the ultimate symbol of supremacy. It's a common belief that the Sphinx was erected approximately 2590 BC by King Khafre of the 4th Dynasty. He was responsible for building the second largest pyramid in Giza, just behind the Sphinx, and rumored to be connected by secret passages. This theory goes unconfirmed due to the Egyptian government's refusal of access into the internal chambers of the Sphinx. And although this is a popular assumption, there is no official evidence confirming Khafre as its builder. Conversely, the rendering of his face is less like Khafre and more like his father, second ruler of the 4th dynasty, Pharaoh Khufu, who incidentally built the largest pyramid in Giza. The Sphinx appears as a guardian before the pyramids, invariably welcoming the Sahara sunrise in the east, ever vigilant over the pharaoh's eternal ode to their reigns in this life and the next.